That's it, Brian?
Yes. Hey guys, it's Sim here, and today I wanted to talk about a serious moment in my life. So yeah, I'm gonna do more stories about this, or not about this topic, but I'm gonna be doing like story times with you guys. So yeah, this is basically one of the scariest moments of my life, and as you can tell from the title, I almost drowned. It's actually really scary. I don't know why I just got reminded of it, but I don't know. I decided to tell it with you guys. So basically, I was around 4 or 5 years old, and my sister went to this like her friend's birthday party, and she was in third grade. I don't know. She's obviously older than me, but there were these little whale things or whale floats. It was a pool party. I don't know if I already said that, but it was like these little killer whales. I'll put a picture up on the screen, but yeah, basically every time I see those whales in the store, I feel like just popping them because I don't have a good experience with them. So basically my sister was taking me to the deep. I didn't know how to swim, so she was taking me to the deep with the floaty, because I asked her if she could take me there. And then this dumbass guy, we'll give him the name John. I actually don't even know his name, but let's just give it to him, John, right? So John, what he does is he swims underwater, sees the whale, hits it on the side. So that just made me flip over. Yes, I know. A lot of you are probably going to laugh at that. Like, oh, why didn't you record it? You could put it up on the screen so all of us can laugh our asses off. Well, basically, I mean, why would I record that? It was basically me dying. So, yeah, it flipped over, and I remember that I just saw everything go upside down because I'm upside down. And the whale is above me, and then I'm underwater. I'm like trying to get up, but I can't. So then I start to I'm trying to swim like up, trying to get air, but I was screaming. Nobody there. Everybody was watching me drown, and nobody was helping me. Like, I swear, guys, people these days are being, they're getting more for real. Not even lying. So, yeah, my sister tried to carry me. I started to kick her. I just started to kick her because I was scared, man. I was scared. And then my mom saw. She went in with her keys and everything. She had, a dress or something. She just jumped straight in, and then she grabbed me and took me to the shallow. And then, obviously, I was crying, and after that, I just wanted to go home and, watch TV or something. But, yeah, this was definitely a really scary moment in my life. Not gonna lie to you guys, not one bit, but, yeah. So, I know it was a kind of short story, it was 3 minutes, but yeah, I just wanted to share this crazy experience with me. I am gonna upload a new, story, as soon as this video is uploaded, so, yeah. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. This is a triple upload, I'm pretty sure, which is, it's insane, guys, it's insane. So, yeah, just, I don't know, it was a crazy experience. I'm traumatized. Every time I see one of those floats, it always reminds me of that. So, yeah, on the next story, I do have a similar topic, but that topic is about me saving somebody from drowning. But, yeah, anyways, I'll just leave that for the next video. So, yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy this video, and if you did, then please make sure to like and subscribe for more videos like this and Minecraft videos, and I'm trying CSGO, but whatever. All right, peace out, guys.